When I was 17 years old, I was sitting at my best friend's house, Robbie Pettit. We had a little band. It was called High on a Small Hill. Probably a drug reference. Obviously. Anyway, I was sitting around with my Telecaster guitar, very much like this one. And I got this idea for a song. And of course I didn't have any paper. So I took my ballpoint from my jacket and I went upstairs and I took the shoebox lid off one of his mother's expensive shoes. And I proceeded to write the lyrics down. And later I took them over and transcribed them into a notebook and put the lid back on the shoes, hoping for the best. You probably know the end of this story. Things did not go as well as expected. She did find the lyrics, and Robbie still has the shoebox lid all these many years later. But it was at that point I figured, you know, I'm pretty good at writing songs. And I called it Episode.